You're on vacation, you want to go eat the local seafood. You go to the cute little restaurant on the bluff, for example, because it has a beautiful view. So from the way we have the economy right now, you go to the restaurant, you order maybe a bottle of wine, and you order fish and dessert, and of course you pay for those. You understand that those have value. But you also leave a tip, because you recognize that the server and the cooks and the busboy all provided a service for you. It created a very nice evening for you. You got to enjoy the view, eat food that was prepared for you. You had the hostess and your server help you pick the food that you want. And then you paid the bill and you got up and go home, and you didn't have to wash the dishes. So you have the goods aspect of this experience, and you also had the service aspect of this experience. How do we put that analogy to, you know, nature? So same restaurant, same seaside town. So the service that you're getting from the oceans, just from that same experience, would be the fish that the oceans produced so that you could sit in that restaurant and enjoy that wonderful seafood. But on top of that, the restaurant is situated in a very, very beautiful setting. That experience also was what nature provided, similar to the service that the server and the hostess and the chefs provided for you. So nature kind of gives you that dual benefit of the tangible goods that you can eat, but also the aesthetic value that you got to enjoy. And the whole thing, that is a package. It isn't one or the other. And the whole package is the food, the restaurant, the human services, but also the natural services that you're getting from that whole experience. And that's what we're talking about. It's the whole thing. That nature is not just about going out there and taking the goods that we can get. It's that we get all these other things that make our lives wonderful.